How to install Stream Deck plugins from Elgato Marketplace. First, ensure you have Stream Deck 6.4 or later installed. You can always download the latest versions from elgato.com/downloads. Next, in Stream Deck, click on the Accounts button on the top right to sign in or create a new Elgato account. Clicking on either of these options will open a new browser window. You can sign in or create a new account using an email, or by using your existing Google, Discord, Facebook, or Twitch account. Once logged into your account in Stream Deck, you can use the Marketplace button to immediately open the Stream Deck category from Marketplace in your browser. From here, click on Plugins. Here you will see all Stream Deck plugins available on Marketplace. If you know the plugin you want to install, you can search for it directly at the top. Otherwise, you can filter between Windows or macOS, the type of plugin, such as controlling your smart home devices, video or audio software, and sort by popularity, most recent or alphabetical. Once you find the plugin you wish to install, click on it. This product page for the plugin will show you some example images, overview of what the plugin does, and you can even view change history for the plugin. To install the plugin, click on the blue Get button. Stream Deck on your computer will pop up and begin installing the new plugin. Your new plugin will be highlighted in Stream Deck and is now ready to be added to your Stream Deck's profile. The process for finding and installing new icon packs and profiles is similar. We'll have guides for those linked down in the description and in the video cards above. If you have any questions about Marketplace, let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching.